This is Yasunori Kuno from Tokyo Consulting Firm. Today, my lesson is: if a problem cannot be decided by management, it is a problem of leadership. There are two dimensions, important dimensions for managers. One is management, the other is leadership. When we face lots of difficulties in management, this is common thing for managers. This is external world. Management is in the external world. Therefore, in the area of management, it is tangible and visible. It is easy to see. When we face some trouble in management, we may think, oh, it's our subordinates' problem. The level of subordinates' quality are so bad. We may think so. However, real issues are in our leaders. It is internal world. Therefore, it is intangible, invisible, difficult to see them. So, external thing, it is easy to see, easy to find. But internal thing, it is very difficult to solve them. However, leadership is more important than management in general. If we cannot solve in management, maybe it's or must be it's leadership issue. Decision making, leadership issue is leadership role is decision making or sharing reasons enthusiastically and to motivate people. Share the purpose, motivate people. Then we may solve management issues. If we face lots of difficulties, before doubt us, doubt yourself. It's up to you.